we all learn differently.
Do your thoughts flow more quickly than your writing when you solve math problems? Do you understand a word problem better if you hear it out loud? Do reading challenges make it difficult for you to understand your science textbook? If any of these apply to you, this video will show you some types of assistive technology, or AT, that can help. If you sometimes confuse symbols and numbers, math can be a special challenge. You might understand how to solve a problem, but mix up the numbers or operations as you work it out. Malika, do you have any suggestions?
I used a talking calculator to help me. Talking calculators have the same features as regular calculators, but they also have a voice function. When I press a number or operation key, the calculator says it out loud. I can see as well as hear the answer, so it helps me avoid mistakes.
Equal 42.2.
When I am in class, I plug my headphones in so nobody else can hear my calculator or my answers on a test. There are also computer-based tools that have other talking solutions for math. For example, some screen readers and text-to-speech software include mathematical language that is helpful when you have to work out longer problems. The more advanced versions offer synchronized math highlighting so you know exactly which part of the equation is being read.
I use technology in math. First of all, I can use it to scan in my textbooks and worksheets, and I can have it read to me sentence by sentence once or twice or even three times.
In addition, some popular word prediction programs that help with writing are introducing enhanced versions that can predict mathematical terms based on the first few characters typed in. Math overlays for specialized keyboards are yet another form of AT that can help. Students can use these to solve math equations with the added benefit of audio feedback.
5 times 5.
For other students, having access to a visual dictionary of math terms boosts their independence and reduces the time it takes to finish their work. Available in electronic format, the dictionary provides explanations for common math symbols and terms, such as the mean. This avoids guessing or having to ask the teacher for reminders. Alex, is there anything that can help with science?
Like math, the sciences also use specialized vocabulary that might seem overwhelming. Many of the same AT tools used to help with reading and comprehension in other subjects work with science too. For example, I like to use the same mind mapping software that I use to plan my essays. In science, it allows me to put information into a diagram that I can understand and remember more easily.
Thanks, Alex. It's good to remember that assistive technologies can be used across many subjects. For information on other learning technologies, including applications and resources you can use at home, visit our website and click on the Student tab.